make videos on fashion, lifestyle and much more. Today's video, I felt that bedsheet is a kind of essential home decor item. I feel that everyone will be having some sort of fancy bedsheet, some sort of different colors, different patterns in their home. And I recently shopped like zillions of bedsheets, from almost like Flipkart and Amazon mixed. So I will mention all the links in the description box down below, and I will also provide the price which I paid, because I clearly don't remember the price which I paid. Now Flipkart, I purchased all these bedsheets during the sale which was going on in Flipkart, but even in this particular set of time, you can check out Flipkart and check these particular bedsheets. I feel that probably 20 or 30 rupees ka fark hoga max to max, but the prices remain almost the same. The price can go up. I'll just quickly mention all the links in the description box, so please don't forget to check that out. And without any further ado, let's move on to today's video. Coming towards the first bed sheet. Now, there's only one bed sheet which is of single bed. All the other are like double bed cover, like king size double bed. So this is how the bed sheet looks like. I will mention the price which I paid. So the price which is mentioned here is ₹999. This is from the brand Fashion String. I don't know. So the overall quality of this particular bed sheet is very good, very good actually, because it does not have any mixed or microfiber or mixed polyester or, you know, like all the other materials which are available in the market mostly. This is 100% cotton, guys. So I'll just share a screenshot also if possible on the screen. So this is how the overall pattern of the bed sheet looks like. It has got this type of flowers all over. I'll just open a bit more. So this is how the overall pattern of the bed sheet goes. This has got like chocolate color, orange color, black color. So this has got so many different colors, and it's so beautiful. It's so vibrant. I can't even explain it to you guys. The material is very good. It has got two pillow covers with it as well. So the pillow covers are almost of the like huge size. I would say that the pillow covers are of huge size. It's printed both ways, so you can see. It's not the normal, I would say that normally who does have this big pillow in your house? Do let me know. I don't have this big pillow in my house, but the pillow covers are really huge, which is a good point actually. You can always stitch it up according to your own preference. But for the, this one is absolutely good. I personally loved this one in the first place. I was very skeptical of whether the color will be going out or not, but I have washed it once and the color stayed, and it's so good. The material is so good. If you sleep on it, you will automatically feel the softness which is coming on your body. So definitely I would say that this has to be one of my, I was experimenting with the color actually, because I don't usually go for chocolate colors, but I went for it. So moving towards the next, is this one is a single bed sheet. Now this, I have been using it, so it's washed. This again, no color went, guys, no color. I was expecting that the red color will be like fading in, but there was no color fading at all. I washed it already 3 times. So this is how the overall pattern of the bed sheet is. It has got a square like thing, red, and more like a snake skin print, and more like a, you know, water kind of thing. I don't know what this is called. It's kind of a, like maze and water waves kind of a thing. So this has got a bit of yellowish, bit of dark blue, overall white, and then black, and then red. So overall it has got this pattern going all over. Now the single bed sheet did not come with any pillow cover. This particularly I bought it like aise. I thought that the red was actually attracting me, and before washing it, I actually thought that the red color will be fading in, but surprised me. This bed sheet surprised me altogether. The prices will be mentioned on the screen. So I have again, ordered another bed sheet which is currently on my bed. So I'm not being able to show it to you guys. I will insert a picture of my order, and I will also insert a picture of my bed so you guys will be able to see. I have already washed it once, but it is a vibrant orange color with white and black, and to my surprise the orange color stayed. It did not fade. It's 100% cotton. So moving towards the next, and this is one of my second favorite in this entire haul because it's again in color yellow. So this beautiful bed sheet, just look at the like design, the pattern of it, like just look at it. So this is how the bottom part will be coming. It has got a kind of a folk and Rajasthani kind of print going on, and then with the add-on of that, it has got flowers, like beautiful, like so. The color combinations are so good, and the vibrant yellow color is making it much more prettier. So this is how. So I'll just quickly insert a picture on the screen. So the entire bottom section has a segregation separate box of this particular folk art going, and the middle portion there's a box which has got this flower pattern going, and even at the bottom part. So I love this part. I absolutely loved this color. I absolutely love the print. The material is again 100% cotton, guys. It's not mixed, it's not microfiber at all. It's 100% cotton. Just look at the design of it. Like overall the color combinations are so good. I was thinking that the pink would be a bit more of a darker pink, but to my surprise it's baby pink, and it's so beautiful. Like all the colors are like so eye soothing. It will just you know, lighten up your entire room, and so pretty, guys, so pretty. So it also comes with two pillow covers. I'll just quickly show you the pillow covers as well. So the pillow covers are, this is I think that of like medium size pillow cover as compared to the brown one. This is of a medium size. It has got this pattern going on at both the sides, so you get this folk art kind of a Gujarati kind of a thing going on at your pillows. Very very pretty, very beautiful, very bright. So again, this is my second favorite. So coming towards the suggestion which I was asking for. So we are close to 400, and I think that I will be announcing the 400 giveaway winners real soon in the month of December only, if at all everything goes on well. I'm just like, we just need 20 or 30 more. I am planning on to making another giveaway video in the month of December. Now since my Diwali giveaway is for 600, so I am planning on whether I should make it for 750 or whether I should make it for 800 giveaway. So do let me know your suggestions, guys, in the comment section down below. I will be eagerly waiting for you guys' reply. So coming towards the next, this is again pretty blue, sea blue kind of a thing. So don't worry, all the prices will be mentioned on the screen, and all the links I will try to mention in the description box down below. So this is, I'll just quickly show you, this is simple like square cubical kind of thing going on with different kinds of colors. All the shades are of blue only. It does not have any other color in it. All the shades are of blue. This is how the overall pattern is going all over, like all over entire. And for the pillowcase, okay, so this does not have any pillowcase covers. It just gave the side pillowcase cover. I don't know why, probably they have this system. So this is a side pillow cover. It's huge. It's more or less of the decent size. It's good actually. But for the pillows, I think that you can manage with white color pillows with this one. So probably they didn't get any. So maybe they had their own reason. But personally, the material is almost a kind of a mixed with cotton. Like I would say that 70% cotton and 30% of some other material with that. But my personal favorite is the yellow and the is the yellow and the brown one. So coming towards the last bed sheet which I wanted to show. Now how many times do I need to tell you guys that I am a fan of yellow and I order almost everything of yellow. This is how the bed sheet looks like. It's so beautiful. I will insert a picture on the screen. look at this bed sheet. This is how the bed sheet, the pattern goes on. It has got small bandhani print, I think this is called. So do let me know what this print is called. This is very beautiful, very pretty. The other side of it, just quickly show you. It has got like, you know, the puppets. So it has got that kind of thing going on. There are like different kinds of things. So at the bottom part, I'll just show you guys. It has got this kind of print and then this kind of print going on with red, green, red again, blue, and then yellow at the bottom. So this is how the overall bedsheet looks like. So you can see over here, there's this bottom section, then this, then again this. So in total, this whole entire bedsheet is like segregated in four different kinds of parts, but each part is very pretty. I have to say, this yellow color has made me a fan of theirs, and wherever I see any yellow color on the website, I'm like, Shreya, you have to get it. So it's again 100% cotton, of course. I'll just quickly share the pillowcases. The pillowcases are very cute, I would say. So this is how the pillowcase looks like. Just look at it, it's so pretty. It's both side printed. It's very pretty. The pillowcases are almost of the decent, like standard pillow size. And it's so pretty. Just look at the folk kind of thing vibe going on with like strings from like puppets. You can see. So, two pillowcases with this. So with this, I end this video. Don't forget to tell me, don't forget to suggest, and also don't forget to tell me which one was your favorite. That was it for today's video. Do let me know which bed sheet or which color was your favorite. And yeah, so I am a personal fan of yellow. I don't know why, even in my Myntra haul video, I shared my yellow kurti and everybody loved it. Because I seriously love the color yellow. It's just so vibrant and just brightens your whole entire room. So do let me know which color was your favorite, and till then stay safe. And also I would ask a suggestion from you guys. For that you need to watch the entire video. Stay safe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.